Well, Destiny, you mentioned it a little bit earlier, and you're absolutely right. I remember walking outside and feeling those drizzles come down. It was a surprise since all the weather we've been getting.
It's true. Now, yesterday we were talking, there's rain nearby. We were never expecting it to come this far south. Pretty much all the models agreed as much. You know, but sure enough, it managed to make its way a little bit this far south.
Right.
And not all of our viewers in mid-Michigan saw it, but Lansing saw almost a half an inch of rain.
That's good.
It's very good after 2 weeks of literally a bunch of zeros on our records that we keep. So we are talking about more rain this weekend. Have a look. None today after some rain late last night slash early this morning. Beautiful sunshine again outside of our East Lansing sky cam. You see the trees looking nice and green, but the lawns still looking a little bit on the brown side. We need more rain. Hopefully we'll get some into the weekend. So as we look at the local radar, it's been nothing but sunshine pretty much all day long. Again, for the last couple days too, you know, there it is again. See off to the top of the screen, there's a little bit more rain nearby. Northern Michigan has not had the dry conditions like we've had. So nearby, but we're not going to see any rain tonight. We'll see a little bit more though tomorrow. High temperatures have reached 90 both Lansing and Jackson. It's also still our current temperature. A lot of upper 80s to low 90s. Hot again, humid again, not oppressively so. Dew points are into the mid and upper 60s north, still holding on to some 50 degree dew points in the south. And so it's kind of just a sign we're getting a little bit more humid still as we get into the weekend. There's your plume of hot air we've been seeing all week, working its way into the Great Lakes. Over 90 Chicago, Indianapolis, 96 in St. Louis. That hot air is going to be sticking around all weekend long, and it is also going to help to fuel a few showers and storms. You do see those nearby. Wisconsin, Iowa, seeing some good thunderstorm activity creeping into lower Michigan. We will be seeing some storms over the course of the weekend. So here it is in your weather headlines. A few storms Saturday. Might be on and off pretty much all through the morning, afternoon, and evening. Many breaks in between. May not be a lot, but we will see at least some storms tomorrow. Just a chance for a few on Sunday. Not going to be very rainy on Sunday. Hot and humid, however. That's tonight all the way through Monday. And then Monday brings us a change. More storms Monday. That's with a cold front. That's more reliable for rainfall. We'll talk about that. Future track tonight. Beautiful, clear evening, but clouds do move in for the later parts of the night. Saturday morning might still be dry too, but notice there it is on the model. Rain and storms nearby. We might see rain and storms on and off all the way through lunchtime, all the way through the afternoon. Periodic sunshine tomorrow, periodic rainfall tomorrow. This is one of those situations where it's not that well-defined. We'll get rain in the afternoon and then we're done. Just keep your eye on the radar. If you're gonna be outside, plenty of festivals going on. Just keep your eye on that radar. We could see some on and off throughout the afternoon, but later on into the evening, there it is, another steady around. I think that's a bit more likely Saturday evening storms. Some of us might see nothing. Some of us might see a good little downpour. Again, just got to keep your eye on the radar. Sunday does have a chance for a few more showers and storms, but it's not looking like much of the 2 days. Saturday will likely be a little bit rainier. And to the Monday forecast, there they are. More scattered thunderstorms likely. That's with a cold front, and that should hopefully give us more widespread rain. Down to the upper 60s to near 70 tonight. Cloudy, warm, humid. Upper 80s tomorrow, might reach 90 if we see some sun, but we'll be battling some scattered storms on and off most of the day. Into the 7 day, near 90 Saturday, Sunday, and some scattered storms tomorrow. A chance for a few more on Sunday. Severe weather is not expected. Monday has more rain and thunderstorms too, and that brings us that comes with a cold front. So hopefully over the next 3 days, we'll all see some good, much needed rain. But keep your eye on that radar.
And some nice gardens out there too.
We all need it.
Dustin, thanks for that information. You guys, it's